was in dialysis for 18 months, and Tracy, my daughter, gave me a kidney. And then I had a stroke and aphasia, and I had cancer in my right lung and cancer in my left lung. I think that's all. I had my stroke 8 years ago. I've been playing the piano for 40 some years, and I just learned to play it with my left hand, and my right hand's no good.
A search was started for a grand piano, and one was found with certain strings attached. Las Vegas' own Danny Wright, with over 6 million albums sold, agreed to let Sonny play if she shared the stage for his summer concert. His heartwarming generosity made for a magical moment.
I'm very blessed today to have a lady, Sonny Simmons, who is a phenomenal pianist. And I would like to bring her on stage. We're going to do the duet of the Papa Bell Canon Indeed. Sonny, we're going to
thank you.
Within a few months of the concert, Sunny was featured in Women's Care magazine, discussing her life after her stroke, and of course, her music. Sadly, as winter ends the year, doctors find Sunny's cancer has returned. But Sunny is not giving up, for she has dreams yet to dream.
Playing piano makes me real happy and sad. And I don't know, it made me feel good.
From the movie, One Hell of a Year, we have Tamara Eden and Sunny Simmons. And also, Miss Boulder City runner-up, Amelia Oschorowicz. Limo number two, you're coming hot and heavy. From the Resolution,
Sunny Simmons,
Cameron. Chris Berrigan,
One Hell of a Year,
Craig Kobe, and Hillary Kitchen.
Plays a piano.
And with a really hard door to open up, and stand up or shut up.